So the kids in the park were trash talking me, so I disassembled their playset. Who's laughing now?
So John, what are you doing?
Well, we're making a raft.
For what?
You know, celebrate 420, go out on the lake.
Hey, so the project for today, 420, is we're gonna build a raft. We're gonna take this on Briar Hill Lake. Basically, we're gonna put end caps on this PVC. We're gonna zip tie it to these three braces, and then we're gonna flip it over, get some lawn chairs on there, enjoy some beers, smoke a nice cigar. And let me show you the engine we have. We got a Briggs & Stratton engine motor we're gonna use to power this thing.
Check this out. It's got a flexible drive shaft. That's high tech. They use that in NASA spacecrafts. This is very high tech.
So we've got a little problem with the wood here. Obviously this wood's really old. I gotta put some wood glue on this, clamp it back together, just to make it nice again. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you. A brown-eyed girl. We used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la So we got this wood clamp down. Next step is to let this dry and then just put some zip ties around it and we should be good to go. Got the zip ties here. These are plenum rated cable ties. Good for rafts. You have grown. Cast my memory back there a lot. Sometimes overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you. My brown eyed girl. Usually you don't run into this obstacle of making a boat. See, these pegs are in the way of our zip ties. There needs to be a zip tie right here, but I guess that's what I get for roundhousing the kids and making their toys into a boat. So we've got the raft complete. We had just enough zip ties. And let me show you what the engine room put on this. This is a 1978 Briggs & Stratton Edger motor. We've got it's actually steerable. And I'll start it up so you can get an idea of what we're dealing with. Anyway, probably good enough. Don't drink it if the mountains are blue.
was your maiden voyage on the raft?
Well, it just floats.
Moose on the box.
All right, coming up.
So in case you guys were wondering, the engine didn't quite work out like we planned. It was just too risky having that on the boat. So that's why we went with the leaf blower. But part two, we will have the engine on there, and it's gonna be awesome.